I just can't bear the thought of her.